or the Separatist Alliance!
But in reality, it's for the Republic.
In reality, it's for the New Empire.
In reality, it's for Natalie Portman.